I wonder how many people are listening to this tucked up at home, nice and cozy and warm, just after the bells ringing at midnight on the 1st of January 2011. And how many are dancing the night away, listening to it with a sore head later in the day.
No more champagne, and the fireworks are through.
Here we are, me and you, on the 1st of January, and a very happy new year to one and all. I chose ABBA to start us off today because it was on this day back in 1982 that the very last ABBA concert was held in Stockholm. So I thought it would be a nice way to start GSFM for New Year's Day, and they could bring in Happy New Year just for you and me.
Happy New Year!
Whatever about things happening for the last time, like the ABBA concert, a lot of things happened for the first time as well. Take, for instance, 1622, the Papal Chancery adopted January the 1st as the beginning of the new year instead of March 25th. So there we go. In 1785, London's oldest daily newspaper, we know it as the Times. Well, back then, it was first published on that day as the Daily Universal Register. In 1909, the first payments of old age pensions were made in Britain. People over 70 received 5 shillings a week. And in 1934, Alcatraz Island officially became a federal prison. So there we go. Some firsts and some lasts on the 1st of January. All, of course, New Year's Day. What else was happening? In 1964, the BBC broadcasted the first Top of the Pops TV rock show. 1964, eh? 1973, Britain, Ireland, Denmark and Norway joined the EEC. And in 1999, the euro became the currency for 11 member states of the European Union. Coins and notes were not available until January the 1st, 2002. So there we go. Well, we've had ABBA singing Happy New Year to us. I think it's the turn of you two to do something special. So whenever you're ready, lads, it's GSFM on January the 1st, 2011.
All is quiet on New Year's Day.
Very quiet.
The world is wild, yes, on the way. I want to be with you night and day. Nothing changes.
I hope it does. I really do. Our beat the intro yesterday, the last one for 2010. Roy Orbison, You Got It. The Monkees, Daydream Believer. And Steve Harley and Courtney Rebel. And Come Up, Make Me Smile. Are you ready for today's? Take a listen to these and see if you can tell me what these are. There you go, that's our Beat the Intro. Can you be the first to do it in 2011? We shall see. We've got a useless fact for you today, sure, why not? You know, there is an organization called Scrooge in Charlottesville, Virginia. That stands for the Society to Curtail Ridiculous, Outrageous and Ostentatious Gift Exchanges. You see, it continues in 2011. Bono and you two play us out on today's GSFM. Until tomorrow, the 2nd of January, Sunday, from me, Jerry Sweeney. Thank you for listening. Look forward to your company in 2011. Bye-bye now. Have a super day. See ya.